So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. In this one, we are looking at Exo One, which at the time of recording has no release date at the moment. So it'd be interesting to see what this one looks like. As usual, the only thing I've done is turn the music down so we don't run into any copyright issues. So let's hit new game and let's see what this one is all about. I have slipped the surely bonds of earth and danced the skies on laughter silver wings. Okay. Intriguing. Sagan 4. I like the way the planets are done. Where are we actually supposed to be going? Thank you. I mean, this game, it's... I mean, I don't know what we're actually supposed to be doing, but we're going to head towards... I mean, it's... Am I getting enough height? There you go. I mean, it's an interesting point. For some reason, I'm finding it freakily addictive. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, that's my only complaint. I mean, it's beautiful, I love the way the world's done. I like the idea of tearing around the world. But with regards to what I'm supposed to be doing, I have not a clue. Those are 20 kilometres. I mean, if we're supposed to get to there, we've literally got to go. We could do with some more idea of knowing exactly what we're supposed to be doing here. Yeah. Interesting concept. Let me know your thoughts in the comments, and I'll see you all for another episode very, very soon. Hey everyone, please remember to like, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video, and if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.